In triangle ABC, BC is the base. And what is the height corresponding to this base BC? The perpendicular from the opposite vertex to this base. So this is the height. This is the height. This is the height. Here in triangle ABC, BC is the base. What is the height? The perpendicular distance from the opposite vertex. Opposite vertex is A. How to draw the perpendicular from A to BC? Extend it and drop a perpendicular. This is the height of this triangle. If it is AD, then AD is the height of this triangle ABC. Triangle is not ABD. Triangle is ABC. The height is this perpendicular distance. So this is the height. So this is the height. This is the height.